Hey, here we go, y'all. Here we go now. Another day. All I can say is Georgia on my mind. Man, I don't know if you guys... Living in Georgia is like rooting for a team that keeps taking the L's. You know, like the football team from Washington. They keep taking the L, but you keep rooting for them. Even when they call a stupid play on first down, you still root for them on the second down. That's how it feels in Georgia right now. Our county, which is led by a fearless Marine, Oorah Devil Dog, Dr. Looney, is making some wise decisions. It's like to get in our school is like Maxwell Smart getting inside of his building and get smart. Those of you under 30 may not understand what I'm saying, but those of you above that, you know what I mean. It takes a lot to get in our building now. Everybody in our building is cool and safe right now. But Georgia's taking some L's, y'all. If you haven't been watching the national news, you got a young man playing football up in Johns Creek, north of the city. He catches COVID during football practice, takes it home, gives it to his parents. Both of them are dead less than 3 weeks later. You got a school in Paulding County. Some of the counties are opening up with children already. You got a school in Paulding County. You got a picture of them walking around in the hallways like it's Mardi Gras. Maybe two masks among the masses. You got a school up in Cherokee County, and I could be wrong with my counties, but one of these counties, you got cheerleaders out there posing like, you know, like ain't nothing going on but the rent. It's crazy. And then you got in Gwinnett County, their students haven't come back yet. You got over 300 teachers that have already tested positive for COVID. Man, all I can think of is Georgia. Georgia's on my mind, y'all. We need some prayer, and we got a, I was about to say fearless, we got a leader who says it is what it is when asked about the death rate of Americans. It is what it is. For those of you that don't know, that's what a brother says when he's about to take an L, or he's about to give an L to somebody. It is what it is, shawty. That's what your president said yesterday. He said it is what it is. Man, this is absolutely mind-boggling. Man, I moved to Georgia over 30 years ago. I rep Georgia hard. This is where I found my wife. This is where I found my life. This is where I gave my life back to Christ. This is home for me. Even though DMV is in my blood, I love y'all. You know, in spite of you rooting for them, I can't even call them the Redskins no more. In spite of you rooting for that team that keeps taking L's, that's what it feels like down here in Georgia. We're taking a bunch of L's. I mean, a bunch of L's. And the hits keep coming. They keep calling the same play. They're still sending the kids back in the classroom. The kids are catching it, taking it home, giving it to the parents. Thank God, Fulton County, the county in which the city of Atlanta is in, and our school is just south on the southern tip of the city of Atlanta, we're taking precautions. I feel safe. No one in our school is tested positive. We're supposed to socially distance once we get into school and go directly to our class. But we're teachers. Y'all know teachers. That's why they teach. Because they like to socialize. It's hard. It's hard. I see it every day. It's a struggle. You know, we stay in our room, but we step outside. We look at our friends. We talk, you know. We're doing our best. But if you throw some kids in the mix, it's going to be what we call a hot, hot mess. So, I'm at school now, y'all. This is my 4-minute rant. Just want to let y'all know, y'all need to pray for Georgia. Because the song that was on my mind was the song that Ray Charles sang on my spirit this morning. Georgia, Georgia, the whole world's looking at you. Because Georgia is doing some dumbest stuff. Some counties are just making the craziest decisions. But anyway, I'm still representing my Georgia dogs all day today. Love y'all. Peace out. Pray for us.